Let's talk about overcoming the creative block. Hit me. Look, brother, how you like me now? If you're doing anything creative, surely you've either experienced or heard of the creative block. So, how do you overcome it? First of all, I want to be really open with you guys and transparent and tell you one thing. I don't think creative block exists. I think it's a myth. I think it can be used as an excuse more than being a real thing. Let me explain you why. What usually happens when we hit a creative block? We usually stare at a blank canvas and nothing comes up. We might be feeling tired, anxious maybe, and some tension building up because we're not getting those creative juices flowing. We might go and make a coffee, you know, maybe that will help. Maybe, you know, I'll go for a walk, or I'll walk my dog to clear my head, maybe that will help. I might go and look for inspiration online and I'll end up on YouTube watching clips of a variety of useless things, like a tutorial of how to build a sandcastle. Where did that come from? While all these things might help you to go over that creative block and get those creative juices flowing, one thing they are not is they're not efficient and they're not productive. In the real world, in a busy environment like an agency, that's a luxury many of us don't have. Stuff needs to get done. So how do you go over that creative block? You get stuff done. So if you're a designer, just start sketching. If you're a writer, start writing something down. It might be the absolute worst copy you've ever written in your life, but you've written something. And the more you write, the better it will get, because you've got all the bad stuff out of the way. And this applies to all areas of the industry. It could be business development, it could be marketing, anything. See, what I've noticed about creativity is that it heavily relies on your drive, your determination, and laser focus. You basically kill the block by being very stubborn and just working through it. So whenever you're experiencing a creative block again, simply turn off your phone, turn off any music that you actually like, because it's gonna be a distraction. For me, I either have absolute quiet or very low background music. Focus on the task at hand and just start doing over and over and over again until you get all the bad ideas out of the way. And I promise you, the good ones, that's when they start flowing. Now, I realize that there might be quite a few of you out there that disagree with me, which is absolutely fine. So I'd love to hear about either how you overcome your creative block. Do you believe that creative block actually exists? Or does it all come down to just work ethic? Oh, and don't forget to stay creative.